Hello everybody, this is Joe. Thank you for watching my Giga Texas update video. I would like to thank Bradford Ferguson of Halter Ferguson Financial and all of my patrons for your outstanding support. It really does help make these videos possible. Before we go flying in the drone, I just want to point out some areas that we're going to be looking at today. In the yellow is a new staging area that also has containers, some toolboxes, and also some new columns that will be starting to be installed on the footers. This area in the orange is where they're starting to pile dirt and prepare the edges near the road. In the blue area, almost all of the footers are complete and they are also starting new footers at the edge of the foundation to define the north part of that building. In the purple, in addition to the GeoPier work, they've started making footers for columns already. So the west side foundation is going to be getting columns here pretty soon. And finally, the area in red is where the isolation foundations are being installed. And today, interestingly enough, an additional foundation has begun and they've been filling the north part of the pit all the way up to the ground level. These are the areas that we're going to be taking a look at mostly today. So I hope that you found this overview useful. Okay, my drones are fully charged and they are ready. Let's go flying over Giga Texas.